ruling out anyone or anything. I truly hope that no one at this meeting has anything to do with it.
I don't want you to be nervous, okay? And I don't want you to be embarrassed. Even the best marriages sometimes need help.
Man, we argue a lot, and...
Oh, wait, hold on, Q's. Listen, that's my baby sister, man, and I don't get involved in her personal business.
I know this type of chick. What's that supposed to mean? She's got dominant personality. She's passive-aggressive and manipulative.
You have the total package sitting right next to you. The perfect wife.